Everyone, here we are for another fun episode of Beat Saber. And as usual, I'll be taking special requests. Again, I will do everything I can to play the songs that you request. However, I am on a PlayStation, which means I'm limited to about 16 pre-existing songs. So, I apologize for that. But if you do have special request songs that are not available on PlayStation, there are ones that you have to get custom online, send that to me in a whisper, and I can get that hopefully installed on my buddy's system that I can also stream from. He has the Vive with a PC setup, so that would actually work quite a bit better that way. And I could always send you a whisper back or some kind of notification to let you know that I've got some of those songs and I can start playing them. So, that being said, let's start getting into this. Alright, so, I suppose the goal will be to just keep beating scores and then playing special requests. So, it shouldn't be too bad. Alright. Alrighty, and I think we're gonna go ahead and do some free play. Hey, just another ho, how you doing? Thanks for hopping on. Alright, got these guys' lenses somewhat clean. They usually get pretty bad after I start going to town on this for a while. Okay, so let's switch this guy. And being that I'm about 20 feet back from where it thinks I am, let's adjust this. There we go. Alright, so we're going to go to free play. Let's see here, let's pick a random one. And I definitely need to improve on that. I mean, I don't expect to ever get, up in this range per se, but yeah, couldn't hurt to try. Beats per minute. That's good. A lot. And one thing I have to work on figuring out is how to not get this cable in me. Hey, Mick Clark! You finally made it! Good to see you! How are you? And thanks for hopping on. I appreciate it. Oh, God. It switched the controls on me. Okay. That was crazy. The sabers were switched. Let's fix that. Okay, there we go. Good lord. I guess that one is a little rough. Let's do this on... I already got an A on hard. Let's do it again on hard. That one got tough real quick. Gotta get warmed up, I think. Let's go. Cool, I think I got 100% on that one. Yeah, alright. Awesome. Oh, my score definitely got better. Oh wait, that was... Never mind. Maybe it did, maybe it didn't. Okay, so we'll come back to that one later on Expert once I've warmed up some more. Alright, let's try this one on Expert. Cool song. Narwhals, how's it going? You hate Spanish. Why is that? Just having a tough time with it? Ah. Kind of missed that last one. I imagine it was somewhere along the lines of you don't like it and it sucks and it's hard or something along those lines. I had to take 3 years of it. Dang. Hey, Von Stout, how's it going? Yeah, I was trying to read the text. Got a little lost there. Oh, it's on Faster Song, too. Mm-hmm. No wonder. But yeah, Narwhals, Spanish was an interesting one. Luckily, it's pretty native to where I live, so I've learned it pretty quick. No pro in it, though. How you doing, Von Stout? Currently I'm getting my butt kicked on this. It always takes a little bit to get used to it before you actually start hitting all the notes. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I step in. You know, sign language would be a good universal language to learn, actually. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that... Oh crap. Sorry about that. Hitting buttons as always. Okay, that time I did not hit a button. That was weird. So hopefully the stream's still going because my thing just keeps beeping at me. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. Hey! I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. Send that again? Sorry. I barely caught the tail end of it. I think I missed it. That was my time, talk. I'm on my way to become an icon. Jumping to get your climb on. Get to the level that I'm on. I am the greatest of all time, man. And I won't stop to fill the whole world's up in my hand. I can't see my rise. PS4. sorry. Honestly, I wish I had the vibe. There's so many more options. Yeah, I didn't do so hot on that one. I must have kept hitting one of the buttons on the controller. At least I didn't die. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Inaro, what was the... See, would you say something after sign language? About wanting to take it? If not, yeah, I definitely agree with you. That is a good one to learn. I don't know anything of value in sign language, except the universal bad things, I guess. As probably most people know. Oh, I did really good on this one. Let's see if I can get the SS. I like this little pirate song. Ah, darn it. How's everyone doing today? Yeah, that's very true. Hey, Tankways, how you doing? Thank you very much for joining the stream. I appreciate it. Thank you for the comment. I believe this is your first time joining my stream, so welcome. So, Tang, I'm on the PlayStation. Oh, this game's awesome. I love it. Have you ever played this game? Good workout. Once you get into like expert level or hard with faster beats, amazing. If you have the opportunity to get it, I highly recommend it. It's a lot of fun. And again, a killer workout. Now, Tang, do you have a Vive or a PlayStation 4? Like, what's your setup? PS4? Okay. So that's the same as me. So just so you have a heads up with the PlayStation 4, see, so you have 6 songs here, times you got 1, 2, 3 pages. So the PlayStation 4 only offers 18 songs on Dual Saber currently, and then Single Saber, they only offer 6. So just keep that in mind. Whereas the Vive with a PC setup, you can kind of have unlimited songs. You know, you can just keep downloading, and I think they're free to download. But I love this thing. It's great. If anyone has any special requests on any songs you want me to try out on, you know, Hard or Expert, let me know. And currently, in the meantime, if I don't get any special requests, I'll just keep trying to beat my current scores. Awesome. Thank you for the follow, Tang. I really appreciate it. I'm more than happy to follow you back, too. If you stream, would you like a follow back? Just let me know. And Von Stout, I currently don't have what yet? Are you talking about the Vive version? If so, yeah, I definitely don't have that. It's more expensive and a whole different setup, too. I mean, I guess I could get it, but a lot of money. Oh, yeah. I don't have Chris's song yet. Hopefully soon. Yeah, so for everyone watching, just so you know, I'm going to be working on getting some really killer songs that my buddy raps. He actually has, he's got a YouTube page. It's Hanzo, Hanzo the Phantom, H-A-N-Z-O. All right, cool, Tang. I'll definitely follow you back as soon as I'm done with my stream. But yeah, if anyone likes, you know, some good rap, but not with all the cursing and swearing, H-A-N-Z-O, The Phantom. And he's trying to work on maybe getting some songs that are going to be customized that could be downloaded on the Vive version. And if we get to that point, I'm going to be rocking them out. It'll be the first time you ever hear the songs, too, because there'll be some new tracks. So Tang, one thing that's really fun about this game, I'll be playing it and I'll have, you know, my friends watching or, you know, some of my random people that follow the page, and they'll tell me that they'll just be hanging out and all of a sudden they start dancing to the beats because the songs are just that good. So it's really fun because other people get into it. Things to do in this game is to do the chat while doing this, like that. I missed one. And I missed that last message. I think that, was that you, Von Stout? It was Von Stout hit Hanzo up. Tell that boy he needs to sign on. And that's awesome, Tang. I'm glad you are already decently versed in the amazing tracks. It's pretty hard right there. Oh, okay. Oh, that is so upsetting. I know for a fact I'm not hitting that button because I have my hand turned away from it. Oh. That is frustrating. All right. Well, sorry about that. I was actually kicking butt on that. I think we should try that again. and everyone watching, is this thing, hopefully it's still streaming. Again, it keeps flashing back and forth that it's on air, not on air, and so on. Hopefully I still got you guys there. Light show. Oh, cool. Thank you, Von Sal. Thank you for confirming that. Yeah, I hate... I don't know... I mean, I must be hitting the button, but I swear I'm not. Alright, move my hands even further back. Cool. Thanks for confirming that, Tang. It's a bummer when that happens, when you're doing good on a tough song. But, just makes us stronger. I think I got them all. Sweet baby Jesus. Oh, I darn missed one, I think. Thanks. I'm actually kind of happy it worked. It's freaking hard. And no joke, I think that's the first time I actually got that one all the way. Aw, I missed that one. Sometimes when you hit the blocks, the broken ones get in the way and it's hard to see the other ones. You just have to hope you hit the right spot. Okay, gonna get hard again. So you just need the PS4, and then if you get the VR headset, it automatically comes with the camera, and then the game itself, which, you know, you just can download off PlayStation Network. So that's all you need. Oh, that's two in a row! We're going to Vegas! Oh man, I got so excited, missed the last couple. But I'm sure I got an A on that one. Oh yeah. Cool. Definitely improved. I only missed three notes. Need to have a celebratory beer maybe later tonight. That's a tough one. Especially when it has that transition where you're on the sides like here, then back here again. That's nuts. And Von Stout, I know I missed one, maybe two messages you sent in there. Sorry about that. I was too busy planning my future as a Beat Saber master. Alright, I think this one's hard. Like, hard. Let's see here. Hey, thanks, Tangs. I really appreciate it. I think I'm slowly getting better. I'm not like those, you know, those crazy robots that you see that posted on YouTube. They're like super mega expert, blindfolded. I don't know how I missed that, but those guys are crazy. Dang. Yeah, that was a bummer. What's hard is when they're coming at you pretty fast. If you start out, you know, usually it's like one's on top, one's on bottom, the other one's on top. If you start out on the wrong one, it's really hard to fix that, you know, without missing all of them. Let's try to do that one again here. That was tough. See, I know I hit those ones, so I don't know why I'm saying I missed them. I'll have to just keep practicing. Hit that bomb when it has you cross over yourself. They caught me off guard on that one. Alright, much better on that one. I don't know if I beat my score though. I don't think I got an A. No, not yet. I missed a handful. That's alright. We'll eventually get it. And one thing to know on this Tang, if you get it, and I didn't actually figure this out until recently, but when you're hitting the blocks, if you're just barely hitting them, you know, in the proper direction, but not like a gigantic swing, like 90 degrees coming down like an axe, then you'll get less points. You get more points the larger the swing you have. The force. Let's see here. Oh, I was one with the force. Yes. Luke Skywalker himself would be impressed. Let's see. It's great. I've only done, I don't know, six songs, seven songs, and already working up a good sweat. How'd I do on this one? Let's try this one. Actually, you know what? See, I don't know if you've heard all the songs here, Tang. I'll play a couple that I really like. Legend is a really good one. So let's play that. I think there's like three on here I really like. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. Hey! I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. You are now watching the legend, so sit back and let the show begin. The pro is in, you know his aim to go and get me loaded in. And no offense, good suckers ain't get close to no chance. I'm gonna win, my flow is so much closer than an OEM. Oh my lord, here we go again, it's going on and on, though. You can catch me up in that jungle, I'll be going ape like Congo. Hit them points like Kondo, and I hit them up with that gun blow. That triple-double Lonzo, that combo. I'm a living legend, you ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. Hey! I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. That was my time, talk. I'm on my way to become an icon. But it's funny, Tay, you mentioned, that. You know, the Star Wars reference. After you play this game for a little bit and you start getting into it, you legit... Okay, I know for a fact I did not hit that button. I gotta see if sensor's on or running off or something. But you legit feel like a Jedi freaking master. So that one I did really bad, in part because somehow my buttons are magically getting hit. Maybe it's just, you know, so hardcore. Alright, so another one I really like is Angel Voices and Country Roads. So let's do Country Roads first. Angel Voices feels like a 30-minute song. I mean, that sucker goes and goes. This is like a cool Irish jig, I think. If you already heard a couple of these songs, but figure what the heck, why not? Song, they move so quick that if you mess up, you're pretty much done. That last thing you said. Sorry about that. Yeah, this song has a really fun beat. Yeah, this is a good song. I really like it. Kind of just makes you want to jump around. Alright. Could do better. I mean, obviously, it's a B. Alright, so, one of my favorites. Again, this is a long one. Oh, I got an A on it. So, I'd say get the popcorn and soda. This thing goes forever. Hopefully, I can make it. Oh yeah, totally agree. Can't you say sometimes, sometimes, can't you say sometimes, can't you say I missed that one. It's one of those songs, as soon as you think it's done, they just throw more at you. But it's all good. Keeps on going. Whew. I think that's it. All right. What was that last message you sent, Tang? Yeah, it was 1,200 notes. Over 1,200 notes in there. Yeah, sorry, I missed that last message. That is one thing that is difficult when you're doing a VR game, especially this one. Peaceful beat. Let's see what we have that's peaceful. Yeah, one thing that's hard when you're doing VR and you have a game like this, it's hard to catch all the messages coming at you. I mean, the messages while the blocks are coming at you. And actually, a lot of people I've seen stream, like, almost no one does any commentary. But I mean, I can understand why. It was super tough. Let me try to find something that has a mellow beat. Most are not like, some are kind of mellow. Elixia might be more mellow than others. Yeah, let's do Elixia. I have a feeling this might be the most mellow one in here. All right, let's give this a shot. Not too bad. Missed a few there. Oh, missed 9. Let's see here. There's one. It's like, oh, he goes, don't, we're doing Beat Saber. That one. Not that one. Oh. You want this one? This one's got lyrics. This is more low key, too. And that one's a more mellow song as well. Okay, cool. Yeah, we'll do this one.
Oh.
think I missed that one. Sweet. Not the best, but still fun. Let's see here, and there's another one in here that's with lyrics. It's actually not too bad. It talks about playing Beat Saber. Let's see if I can find it. This one right here. See if there's another slower one. Oh, this is that, the one I call a pirate ship. There's one in here that kind of has like a Michael Jackson-esque beat to it. Let's see if I can find it. I have no idea. Well, let's go. See if we can do this one. Unlimited powers. All right, check that out after this. Me every time because you're getting a rhythm. Let's go. All right, not too bad. Let's see here. She said unlimited powers, I believe. Do I have that? Ah, there we go. We're playing Beat Saber. Or is that the one I just did? You get lost after you do so many so often. Yeah, we'll try that one.
We're playing.
Yeah, I got the power.
Yeah, pretty sure we did it. That's all right.
I got the power. I got unlimited power. I got the power.
Yeah, I like this song.
I got the power.
That's a cool beat. It's good lyrics too.
We're playing the same. I was just going insane. Red to blue, from blue to red, the from red from overhead. We're playing.
You know what's cool is you legit have to avoid the walls. Miss that one. Whew. When they switch over, that's tough. It's hard just to do that. And I took a picture of this.
I'm coming closer. Victory is mine. I'm making history as time. I'm living this moment. Living the only. Giving up only when my score is higher. Can I find one better than me? You can not my delicacy. You can not follow my legacy. Please, because I'm a phenomenon. And carrying on, because I can go on and on. And anything else you can say for later. We're playing Beat Saber.
Oh, I missed that last one. Oh, darn. Oh, that was tough.
I got the power. I got unlimited power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. Since the beginning, and I keep on winning, and I keep on swinging for hours. I was running the game. We are not playing the same. I was just going insane. From red to blue, from blue to red, and from red from overhead. We're playing.
That's a tough one. What was the last comment you had? You know, when you first start, your reaction is just like, oh dear God, what do I hit? There's somebody help me. And then slowly you kind of start noticing like there's rhythms. Only a few songs will actually have where I consider the blocks not to be like rhythmic with the song itself. Like you're just bouncing left and right and crossing over. Especially hard to do when your headset has a wire attached to it. I can't how many times or tell you how many times that I've like ripped the earbuds out of my ears or knocked things off my couch. I think I sucker punched my cat once. Pretty rough. But I think you just get used to it over time. And then also sometimes they're coming at you so fast, you just have to use muscle memory. I mean, you're just hoping that it's, you know, you catch a quick glimpse in your eyes that it's, you know, arrows pointing here and up here, you know, like that. And you just hope that's what it is when you hit it. One way to help improve that is you put on disappearing arrows. And honestly, that is a nightmare. I mean, I think it's very hard to do, but it will improve your score. Yeah, the cat's good. Luckily, he's very sturdy and, you know, somewhat good reaction. I'd say he's got at least 6 lives left. So let's try some One Saber songs. Let's see here. Let's try this one. Yeah, I felt bad after that. I had to find him. But he was good. You know, and One Saber is actually pretty tough, having to come across the screen. I also tried it going opposite hand, which was, you know, a little bit harder, but pretty fun. This one, you feel like you're fencing. one. I was doing so good. Dang, I think I only missed one note on that. That was crazy. Wow. So I missed one note and I got a B. How do you explain that? With one hand too. That's a tough one. Let's see. Yeah, but you can see with one saber, I mean, you gotta be super quick just going all over the place. And let me check something here. I smell delicious food in the air. Let me check time here. Let's see when I gotta eat. How's time frame looking? Okay, not a problem. All right, the verdict is in and food is about ready, so I better call this one. I really, really appreciate the great commentary and the follow. That's awesome. Always appreciate the support, and I'm more than happy to support back. So once I close this one up, I will go ahead and follow you back. So thank you so much for viewing, again, the support and the follow. And check me out next time. I'll likely be streaming tomorrow, I believe. Oops. Yeah, I'll likely be streaming tomorrow. And yeah, I'll either be streaming Beat Saber or Shadow of the Tomb Raider, the newer Lara Croft, Tomb Raider game. All right. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.